Welcome to Jaw Contour by Facialteam. Let us explain the technique behind our revolutionary method of 3D planned jaw and chin recontouring after more than a decade of experience with over 2,000 patients. The patient has a 3D CT scan that produces a detailed image of the facial structure. The image is uploaded into a software in which the surgeon designs the area to be recontoured. The software then identifies the jaw nerve's trajectory to assure the bone cuts are safe. This will reduce dramatically the risk of nerve damage during jaw and chin recontouring. Finally, a 3D cutting guide is generated and printed for later use in the surgery. This is the most reliable method to transfer the virtual planning to the real surgical intervention. Under general anesthesia, the surgeons make three small incisions inside the mouth. The cutting guide is then placed and fixed to the jawline. The bone cuts are made along the cutting guide with Piezosurgery, a state-of-the-art portable and versatile ultrasonic instrument, which is essential for millimetric accuracy and the preservation of surrounding soft tissues such as blood vessels, nerves, and muscle. The 3D cutting guide is removed together with the bone fragment. A high-speed burr is then used for the final shaving to leave the bone surface smooth. This innovative process created by our team delivers a highly precise and symmetrical bone cut, which also provides safer and more predictable outcomes. Jaw Contour, 3D precision in jaw surgery.